On March 1st, I had the pleasure of attending a photo exhibit by my son. He shoots for Westword. It's a local newspaper here in Denver. And he's been the official newspaper photographer for the Denver Women's March here in Colorado for the last 2 years. Naturally, I brought along my trusty camera. And I'd like to share some of that afternoon with you. I especially enjoyed meeting, greeting, and talking with some of his friends, too.
Photographs are from last year's and this year's Women's March here in Denver, Colorado. And I shot them for Westword as one of their freelance photographers. And this is my vision of what I saw, what Denver presented in the Women's March.
How long have you been shooting?
For Westword, I've been shooting for about 5 years. Since I first picked up a camera, probably back around grade school, just a little after grade school. If this had been a Klan march or NRA march or any other type of protest, I still would have wanted to photograph it. One of my things as a kid, I wanted to be a photojournalist, and that's changed over the years, photojournalism and what it means. But having the opportunity to photograph for Westword still sort of lets me feel that that dream. So,
tell me about your gallery.
Can you edit that page now? This is a family-owned gallery.
Speak up.
And my mother is a jeweler, that's a both, and I'm a fashion designer, and Sarah's a photographer, and we have all of our work and our dad's work here. It's about 80% local artists.
Thank you.